Good morning, children. Today, in this video, we are going to discuss further rules of active to passive voice for interrogative sentences. In the previous video, we had already discussed the rules for active and passive voice interrogative for simple present, simple past, and simple future. Now we will discuss the rules for continuous and perfect tense. Now, before starting with the video, we will first revise our previous rules. If your active voice interrogative sentence is given in simple present tense, then do and does will be replaced by is, am, or are. If your question is given in simple past tense, then did will be replaced by was or were. For active voice interrogative simple future tense, we will add the word be in your passive voice. Now we will discuss the further rules. If your active voice question is given in the continuous tense, then in the passive voice we have to add the word being. We will understand this with the help of given examples. So the first question, is he helping you? Here he is your subject, so we will do single underline, helping verb double underline, and you is your object, triple underline. Now, as we have done previously, you will come in the beginning. Help will change into helped. He will go to the end and it will become him. At the end, question mark. Now here we have to add the helping verb according to you. With you, we will use the word are. So the question will become are you, and we have to add the word being also. Are you being helped by him? Question mark. Now we will do the second sentence. Second question. Was he helping you? Here again, he subject single underline, helping double underline, verb, you object triple underline. You will come in the beginning again. Helping will change to helped. He will change to him. Question mark. Again with you, we will use here were. So our answer will become, were you being helped by him? Question mark. Now the last question. How are they selling mangoes? Now how is the question word? It will remain same. The position of how will not change. After how we have to use helping verb. Now this helping verb after how depends upon object. They is subject single underline, selling verb double underline, mangoes object triple underline. Now mangoes is plural, so are will remain are only. How are mangoes will come in the beginning. After mangoes we will add the word being. How are mangoes being? Selling will change into sold. By, they will change to them in its objective case. So the answer will become, how are mangoes being sold by them? Question mark. Rule 5. If your active voice question is given in the perfect tense, that means your question will be having has, have, or had. Then in the passive voice, we have to add the word been. First example. Have they helped you? Here they subject single underline, help verb double underline, and you object triple underline. Now have will remain have. You will come in the beginning. Have you help will helped will remain helped only. They will become them. Objective case. Question mark. We have to add here the word been. Have you been helped by them? Question mark. Similarly, we're going to do the second sentence. Had will remain had. The thief is your subject. Stolen, verb, and anything is object. Now, after had, first, there will come your object. Anything. Stolen is already in its past participle form. It will remain stolen. The thieves will come in the end. Question mark. Been will be added after the word anything. Had anything been stolen by the thieves? Question mark. Now we're going to do the last. Who has done this work? Question mark. Whenever we are given who, it will always change to by whom. After by whom we have to add some helping verb. Has is given, has will remain has because this work is singular. Here has done is your verb and this work object. The answer will become by whom has this work been done? Question mark. Now we will discuss more examples of continuous and perfect tense. These are examples of continuous tense. See the first example. Are they selling kites? Are is a question word, so we have circled it. Who, they, subject, single underline. Selling, verb, double underline. What, kites, object, triple underline. Now here, kites will come in the beginning. They will go to the last and will become them. Kites is also plural, so here also we will use the word are. Selling will change into its V3 form, sold. Now, whenever we are given V1 plus ing, then we have to add the word being in the passive voice. So our answer will become, are kites being sold by them? Question mark at the end. Now see the second example. Were the girls watching the show? What is the question word? So we have circled it. Who, the girls, subjects, single underline. Action word watching, double underline. What, the show, object, triple underline. Now here, the show will come in the beginning. The girls will go to the last. Now here, the girls, plural. So we have used their verb. But now the show is singular. So we will use here was. The answer will become, was the show being watched by the girls? Question mark. Third example, why is Rhea eating burger? Why is your question word? It will remain why only, we will not change it. Who, Rhea, so subject, single underline. Action word eating, double underline. What, burger, triple underline. Now after why we have to add helping verb. Burger is going in the beginning, so is will remain is. After burger we have to add the word being. Eating will change to its V3 form, eaten. So our answer will become, why is burger being eaten by Rhea? Question mark. Fourth example. Why was she pulling the chain? Now here again, why will remain why. We have to add helping verb and after why, the helping verb depends upon the object. The chain will come in the beginning. So here was will remain was. Why was the chain pulling is given. So we will add here the word being. Pulling will change into its V3 form. It will become pulled. So our answer will become, why was the chain being pulled by her? Question mark. The last example of this type. Was he planting a sapling? Now here, was is a question word, so we have circled it. Who, he, subject, single underline. Planting verb, double underline. What, a sapling, so triple underline. A sapling will come in the beginning. A sapling is singular, so was will remain was. Was a sapling being planting will change to planted by, he will change into him. So our answer will become, was a sapling being planted by him. Next we are going to discuss the examples of perfect tense. The first example, have you taught the boy? Now here, have is your question word, so we have circled it. Who, you, subject, single underline. Action word taught, double underline. Whom, the boy, triple underline. Now here, the boy will come in the beginning. You will go to the last. Taught will remain taught as it is V3 form of verb. Now here, the boy is singular, so this have will now change into has. And we have to add the word been, so our answer will become, has the boy been taught by you? Question mark. Now see the second question. Has he finished the work? Here also, has is a question word, for we have circled it. Who, he, subject, single underline. Action word finished, double underline. What, the work, object, triple underline. The work will come in the beginning. He will go to the last and it will become him. Finished will remain finished. Now the work is singular, so here we will add again has. Has the work been finished by him? Question mark in the end. Now see the third sentence. Had you beaten your brother? Now here also had is a question word. We have circled who, you, subject, single underline, action word, verb, double underline, beaten, we have done double underline, whom, your brother, object, triple underline. Now here, your brother will come in the beginning, beaten will remain beaten, you will go to the end, had will remain had. So our answer will become, had your brother been beaten by you? Question mark. The fourth question. Who has stolen the money? Now whenever we are having the word who in a question, in that case there is no subject. Has stolen, action word, sub verb, and the money is object. Now here who will change into by whom. After by whom we have to add helping verb, so we will add here has. By whom has. Now after has we will bring the object in the beginning. By whom has the money, we have to add one word, been. Your answer will become, by whom has the money been stolen? Question mark. The last sentence, who had eaten the food? In the same way we will do it. Who is a question word, there is no subject. Had eaten is your verb and the food is your object. Who will change into by whom? After this we have to add helping verb, so had we will add here. Now object will come here. Who, by whom had the food been eaten? At the end, question mark. Before solving the exercises on book, draw lines neatly as given in the picture so that you can do your work neatly on the book. I hope you all have understood the rules of active and passive voice. Now, following these rules, do related exercises of chapter 17, active and passive voice, from your basic English grammar and composition book. Thank you.